This video was brought to you and booked on Indie Amplified. Go to the link in the description to get your music video reacted to. Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is your boy Crypto. Welcome back to another video. And today we're going to be taking a look at the homie Robbie G. Now, I've reacted to this guy before, and he's a very, very talented artist. Somebody that I like remembered the name, but I hadn't really heard much music of. And I'm definitely excited to get more into my man Robbie G. But this song is called Ball Drop. And yeah, let's get on into this and see what's going on right here. I'm going to back up just a little bit. I wanted to give you guys a nice little screen to look at on the intro. But here we go. Blah! OK Valley Entertainment presents Robbie G. I like the countdown and the actual ball drop behind him.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we about to make the ball drop. Hey, yeah, this is a new year. Getting on some ooh yeah. Pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop. Shout out my people who here. Now what we need to do here. Pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop. Pop
okay.
The champagne.
So nice little simple but catchy chorus right there. Hook, whatever you want to call it. Rap terms, it's hook. Yo, dope. This is a really cool looking video too. It may seem simple, but there's a lot of elements going on in the video. And very good for an independent artist to have videos that look like this. And the small little angel wing edits, stuff like that. The fog and the smoke and stuff in there. It's very difficult to shoot videos in fog. I've learned this. So it's dope that he actually made it look pretty decent.
We need to do here, pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop. Pop the champagne. Can't say we ain't done this year. Been f***ed up, look where we came from.
Okay, so he's kind of taking, I call it the Tom McDonald approach, but it's where you bleep out swear words in your song. So I assume for YouTube advertisements, so it's easier to make ads. Because ads, like Instagram ads, Facebook ads, like I said, YouTube ads, none of them allow you to swear. And so you can't, you gotta bleep it out to help your growth. And I used to be really against that, but now I understand the importance of it. And I agree with it. I think it's a smart business tactic.
The ball drop, pop the champagne. Can't say we ain't done this year. Been f***ed up, look where we came from. Yeah, we needed to wake up. Cause we keep talking and talking and all this action means nothing. If we can't change, yeah, need I elaborate? Trials and trials, denial of Pizzagate. Finding a faster way to hide it and keep away. Privacy invade, why do we still hate? They lie until we afraid, that's why we get violent. We can't be silent with no one to lead the way. Celebrating either way. Yeah, we about to make the ball drop.
Okay.
Hey, yeah, this is
yo, I really fuck with that shirt where it's got like the 2019, 2020 is completely crossed out and then 2021 because 2020 was just such a absolutely insane fucking year. And I love the message behind the song that it's basically just like, we're about to make the ball drop. We're going to leave this last year behind us. As cliche as that sounds, it's very important this time around that it's true. Like, you got to leave last year behind you.
The ball drop. Hey, yeah,
and the glass kick,
yeah.
That was dope.
Getting on some ooh yeah, pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop. Shout out my people who here. Now what we need to do here. Pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop. Pop some champagne.
I like the accents that he has in the chorus, like about to make a new year, turn up and do that. Like it's a very catchy melody.
It's been over before they started their presidential campaign.
Joke.
I ain't laughing when they making tons of funny money. Who would have thought we see Kanye running in 2020?
For real.
The world that we are living. Celebrities are the new politicians. Epstein getting killed in prison. Keep asking the Lord for forgiveness. If you're gonna get it, I don't really even know. Face it. The world has been put on a need to know basis. Things are f***ed up. We need to go change it. DMT, help me see into the matrix.
Oh, yeah. Damn. Now, shout out to Joe Rogan because they always talks about like doing DMT. Isn't that the chemical that like shoots through your brain when you're dying? So like gives you all these flashes and stuff like that. I don't know. I think that's what the chemical is, but I know a lot of people like smoke it. I don't know what you do with DMT. Yeah, really dope little cadence right there where he like picked up the pace a little bit, switched up his flows. That's very, very nice for independent artists to do that. And he's doing it very well. Like I said, Robbie G's, he's dope, man.
DMT helped me see into the matrix. Yeah, now I got the vision, making the choices, all of my decisions. All of us here don't fear revolution, following through New Year's resolutions. Call it what you want, I'ma call it what it is. Who's here to stay hands, bald in the fist, New Year today. Yeah, we about to make the ball drop. Hey, yeah, this is a new year. Getting on some ooh yeah, pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop. Shout out.
Very nice hook, man. I'm liking the hook.
Now what we need to do here, pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop.
make the ball drop. I want to defund the police. That don't mean that I have hate for all cops. Those on top, yeah, they can fall off. Business was climbing, got hit with a virus. Who knew it'd make it all stop? Last year, fans were getting selfies, first inside the shows, you know. This year, I'm selling merch online, performing from the studio.
Yo, this year's been so, or last year was so fucking hard on the artist. I'm glad he poked around at that. Like, last year, I was taking selfies with fans after a show. Now I'm having to sell merchandise online in my home and, like, doing videos out of the studio in my home because we're not allowed to do this. Like, every artist had to change, especially, like, the real artists and, like, the people that, like, perform in front of a crowd and, like, the people that interact with their fans like that. They really had to change their whole mindset. I know a lot of artists that are, like, signed to labels got pretty much fucked this year because of that, because, like, touring is where artists, especially signed artists, make all their money, like the majority of their money. People have definitely had to adapt, and Robbie G is no different, man. He's had to adapt, but my man's still getting the money. So that's a smart businessman right there.
Coming from the studio, day and night, I need to be the freshest. Pay the price to keep me in your mentions. Seeing three dimensions, feeling like they keep me in detention. Still, I gotta get free, look through the hole in the center. There's a puppet master pushing their own agenda with a heart that's cold as winter. I know this old adventure, been down this road before. It's a global war, one thing that I know for sure. Yeah, we about to make the ball drop. Hey, yeah, this is a new year. Getting on some ooh yeah, pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop. Shout out my people who here. Now what we need to do here, pop some champagne. We about to make the ball drop.
Yo, shout out to my man Robbie G and the dancers in the background. They're beautiful. But happy new year. Happy new year. 2021 has been going halfway decent so far. But shout out to my man Robbie G. Very dope cadence switch ups throughout that entire song. Very catchy melody. Even though I didn't agree with a lot of the stuff that he was saying, like there was some politically charged stuff in there, but I typically stay away from that stuff anyway. But regardless, very catchy song and something to give you something to think about. But let me know how you guys are feeling about my man, Robbie G. Check him out. First link in the description as well as the pinned comment. Please go show him some love. And until next time, it has been your boy, Crypt. And I'm signing out. And I will see you in the next one.